Well, it's time to let these two-wheeled gangsters have one last taste of freedom. In hell.